The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Thank you. that? Tell me someone's fixing it.
He's robbing it. Don't let him escape. Stay down.
Whatever data you can when I get close enough.
Files and he won't even know. It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts. Payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here.
Hey.
Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs used the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They used some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. A lot of secrets here. Blackmail shit, it just keeps on coming. What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family.
tell me we got it all.
As far as I could tell. At least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
Nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alter, the voice of the office, Brent Alter.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alter. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
I found Nikki. Finally. And Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move carefully. He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Now watch yourself in there. It says here the joint's hiring fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first, and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there. Nikki, it's me.
Aiden! Oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns. He's... I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step. Stay low. Move it.
I don't understand how you can do this. This isn't a way to live. Is this what you do? You kill people? Aiden, that's not you. Is it?
Okay, now.
Here goes.
Go, go. Move.
All right.
Now, go. Okay, move.
Here I go.
Move ahead.
Okay, ready.
Go, quickly.
Just make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back.
Clear, but we need to get you and Jax out of town.
Jackson's okay. Oh God, he said you were dead. He said he'd kill me. Where's Jax? I need to see him now.
He's safe with Yolanda. You're going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jax, stay low, and no phones. Don't even let him use his tablet until this.
This is over?
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. I'm trying to pack light, only... Bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
I worked so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Whole damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now. Come on.
Down, honey. Aiden, those are the police.
We've got a high-powered patrol car in.
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
We're looking.
everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Went ahead and blast them your position.
Shop near here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone. It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. It's okay, Jax. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey, and your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you walked me around, but... eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jackson.
I found something that'll shed light on who you're looking for. Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Irak. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to. Sir, yes, sir. What they do? Not your concern, Mr. Rack. Here is your tote. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Nikki'll never come back. I've driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. You're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me. The Merlot Hotel. This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
I am sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do. How big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast. To Lucky Quinn.
Hey, Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to take a wheel. Watch my wife. Make sure she doesn't drink any more damn water.
No, you're not listening to me. It was...
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets!
You wanted to be mayor! Do your bloody job! You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. A fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video!
You're out. When I say you're out. Gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me?
Somebody else can deal with this.
Hey, pal. I'm looking away. You've earned it.
Thank you.
Just be careful, he's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
You don't take warning very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. There are so many people come to me with the little problems. It's hard to keep track sometimes.
Walk away. Live your life.
I assure you. This room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than you anticipated. Expect applause when you go out there that the city will fall to its knees in gratitude.
Everything all right?
Your concern does charm me, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Be the man you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this. You were just laughing if you'd walked away. I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. But for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. And our mayor never tied you with his secrets. Stupid enough to fall in love. Lena's death.
Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? See, when I die, you'll build a statue. And the city didn't stop for your grieving family. Because you don't matter.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up a mess like you. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone. It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
All units, this is squad. Air support is approved and inbound.
Come on.